This video explains how to configure the Senstar Thin client to connect directly to network cameras. Organized into the following sections, this video explains everything you need to know to display live video directly from network cameras. The Thin client can connect directly to any ONVIV or RTSP compliant network camera, video encoder, or video management software. It can also play live and recorded video from the Symphony VMS. The Thin client shows up to 16 cameras on screen at one time and supports customizable layouts and carousels. Here is a sample surveillance network in which the Thin client displays video streams directly from the site's cameras. Make sure your cameras have ONVIV Profile S enabled and that you have obtained the required login credentials. If you are using RTSP, you will also need to know the URL of each video stream. The Thin client includes mounting holes that let you attach it to a variety of surfaces, including the back of monitors that support VESA-compliant mounting hardware. Using the supplied HDMI cable, connect the Thin client to the monitor. Connect the Thin client to the PoE switch. The Thin client will automatically power on. Note the IP address. You will need this information during the configuration process. The Thin client is configured from its web-based setup page. Connect a PC to the camera network. Make sure the PC and Thin client are on the same IP subnet. Launch a web browser and enter the IP address of the Thin client. The first time you connect to the Thin client, or if you've restored it back to the initial factory settings, the setup wizard is shown. Note, Thin clients with an existing configuration will show a login page. In this case, you can log in and run the setup wizard manually by selecting it from the settings page. Select the language to use in the Thin client. If the Thin client is to obtain an IP address via DHCP, select Configure IP automatically. To assign a static IP address, select Manually Configure IP and enter the network parameters. If you change the Thin client IP address, you may need to reload the Thin client setup page and/or change the IP configuration of your PC. Configure the time and date settings. If the Thin client has access to the internet or a private NTP server, select Synchronize with NTP server. If you do not want to use NTP, select Set manually and enter the time and date. Enter a password to prevent unauthorized access to the setup page. In this video, we connect the Thin client directly to the network cameras. Enter the username and password for the camera and click Find Devices. If your cameras use different connection credentials, you can enter the unique values after the cameras are discovered. You can also add a camera by clicking Manually Add Device and entering its address. Make sure to customize the device name for each camera. This label will appear in each video panel. Once you have added the camera, click Next. Note, to change the camera settings at a later time, select Settings. Manage cameras. Enter a name for the Thin client. At this point, you can register your Thin client with Senstar. Registration is required to obtain technical support. If you don't want to register at this time, write down the registration key for future reference. Click Finish. The Thin client is ready to display video streams. The remote control page configures the number and order of displayed cameras. Select the layout and assign a camera to each panel. Changes automatically appear on the Thin client. To save the layout, click the More Commands button. A carousel loops through multiple camera streams on a single panel. Click on the camera panel and select Carousels. Click Add. Enter a name, which cameras to include, and how long each camera is displayed. Click Save. Once defined, you can add a carousel to any panel. Users can control the Thin client with a mouse or touchscreen. Press the on-screen buttons to select a layout, change cameras, display a camera full screen, or hide a camera. Click the Expand button to display a camera full screen. From here, you can access camera-specific functions like pan, tilt, and zoom. Click the Collapse button to return back to the grid view. The Thin client is designed to work out of the box and supports all major camera manufacturers. However, if you do experience any problems, there are a few common steps you can follow to resolve many issues. On some cameras, you may need to manually configure an OnViv user account. The thin client can decode up to 1080p resolution in a single view. If required, the thin client creates lower stream resolutions for use in multi-view. Check your camera settings to ensure that the thin client has created additional OnViv stream profiles to support multi-views. If you are using a Cisco switch and you experience camera connectivity issues, disable the Energy Efficient Ethernet feature on the switch. This will prevent the network port from powering down and disconnecting the thin client. For more information or technical support, visit us at senstar.com.